For divorcing couples who cannot come to an agreement, their divorce will proceed to trial. A divorce proceeding to trial would likely take, on average, 18 months to finalize. Many divorces take longer because the discovery process, when parties share necessary information for the divorce, may take a long time to complete. Cases can drag when one party or both parties drag their feet, causing delays in getting a trial date. Sometimes the court's calendar may require a trial to be set months out.